All right, go ahead, Mike Singer.
Hey, Nicola, good to see you. I think you came into the fourth quarter, 10:34 mark of the fourth. Did you ask Malone, did you have any sense that you were going to be, you know, called in at that point? You know, why do you think you were able to thrive given that was a longer stretch than you typically play?
I'm ready, you know, so whenever coach calls me, I'm going to be there and I'm going to try to win a game or try to do my best, you know. So I think he knows that, so he trusts me. And I think he knows that I'm going to try it, you know. So I was not, I don't know. I cannot say that I'm surprised or not. So we won the game. That's the most important thing.
You also closed the game alongside Davon. He had that great stop at the end. I think he also gave you guys 15 points as well. You know, what's most impressed you about how he's approached his status and you know, how he's kind of thrived with you guys while up with the team?
He's a warrior. He's a guy who doesn't have excuses. Even when he watched a film or whatever clips, and I was talking to one of the coaches, he's like, he's so hard on him, you know. He's like, oh, that was me, I need to do it. There is no excuses for him. So that says a lot of about the guy, you know. So the guy who is traveling all up and down, who is in and out of the team, the second 10 day, you know, bunch of things that he can say, oof, you know, but he's thriving. He's even better.
Last one from me. I know it's not your decision, but would you like to play with Davon a little bit longer than just this current contract? I'm not trying to put you on the spot. It's okay.
Yeah. He's a good player, of course. So anybody who can join us.
Thank you.
Yeah. Go ahead, Leonardo Torres.
Hi, Nicola. It's Leonardo Torres from Peru. Congrats on the win. Nicola, what changed in that fourth quarter to win this game?
I think in the first half, we were the aggressors. Vaco threw his body to save the ball. We were the first on the floor. In the second half, we kind of switched the roles. Thank you, Nick. In the fourth quarter, we came back. You know, they were up something. I don't know how many. And we just didn't want to probably quit. We fought. It was a really interesting game probably to watch.
Esteban Abed.
Hi, Nicola. Congrats for the win from Cordoba, Argentina. Considering the next rival, Golden State Warriors, how important was for you and for the team have a focus in fourth quarter to get the win?
I mean, I think every game is for us. You know, it seems like we lost, you know, OKC, we lost against Charlotte. So we needed to bounce back. And I think today is a perfect night for us to play in LA against a really good team. Yes, they miss a couple of players. We miss it too. So it's not even who is missing players. I think it's who is going to play more. Whoever is playing needs to be ready. So it's not like it's excuse like, oh, we didn't have the guys or whatever. I'm not saying about them. I'm saying about us too. So there is no excuses, and we need to find a way to win more games.
Thank you. Alexander Žigić, go ahead.
Nikola, fantastična tvoja igra, 26 poena, 22 skoka, 8 asistencija, još jedna daljinska utakmica, ali da li u ovom trenutku izgledalo da se ne ponovi Charlotte, pa te je Melon ubacio ranije na početku četvrte četvrtine nego inače da uđeš, jer kažu Nikola mora da igra savršeno svaki put da bi Nuggetsi pobedili. I to i radi svaki put.
Pa nisam igra savršeno, Ivica stvarno radio sjajan posao, imao sam šut iz igre 9 od 24. Sjajno je pokrivo me i ne samo oni, cijela tim. Na početku sam malo dva, onda čuvao me jedan na jedan, tako da stvarno radio sjajan posao. Ali eto, uspili smo da pobedimo na kraju, što je najbitnije. Bila je teška utakmica, da ušao sam malo ranije, ali koga to uopšte briga, nekako, ono, šta ja znam, u dva minuta, u kasnije dva minuta ranije, nemam pojma toliko znači, može i znači, otko znam. Ali eto da, imamo sad utakmicu protiv San Francisco, bože, Golden State-a. U San Francisco, isto jedan, eto, prvi su na tabeli, prvi su u ligi.
Last one, we'll go back to Leonardo, go ahead, your lucky night, two of them.
Thank you. Nikola, tonight you have 29 assists and only 14 turnovers. Do you think that was one of the keys of the game?
Yes, I mean, we cannot turn the ball over, especially in this league right now, because everybody is running. You know, if you have a special live turnovers, you ignite their break. It's those are the points that kills the team. You know, easy of one leg layups, dunks, whatever it is. So if we turn the ball over, it's going to be really really bad for us.
Thanks everybody. Thanks Nikola.
Hey, thank you guys.
You just put his hand back up. You want to go one more to Alexander?
Yes.
Alexander, one more. Finish it out, buddy.
Nikola, počelo je glasanje za MVP-a. Evo, baš igrate protiv Steph Curry-a. On je tu, znači, bit će Nikola na Stefa. Ovo će se sad uvrku tu negde.
Neće biti. Ja mislim, momak stvarno igra na vrhunskom nivou i ako ne voliš tu vrstu košarke, ti ne voliš košarku, neku vrstu košarke, ako ne voliš kako igra, kako se ponaša na trenu, kako igra, ubacuje ili šta radi, mislim da ne voliš košarku, tako da momak je stvarno na jednom vanserijskom nivou. Tako da,
hoće dati više trojki.
Da, volao bi da tako šutiram. Bilo bi baš zanimljivo. Bacanje u bacanje. Ništa, hvala. Ćao. Na pleasure, na kovis.
Thanks, everyone.